And here in Texas, where Gary Moore is home, a Mesty Celtic canoe club heading down right through into the stopper, left, hooked up, straight cover to the back, and Barry walking the panel. Gary Moore gone, and here we have another crew coming over, the best Tom gets, South African crew here coming, and it's all lining up now. Peter Egan. And his friend from yes, all those two nuts have started to get. There's Jenny Egan and John in the K2 24 in the Royal Championship in Hungary 2 weeks ago. And Peter Fry, yes, we are heading for the wall there. We've got it. I can hear a few crunches. Dave Francis and his friend from England having a go, an old veteran. And another South African crew going there. So we now have Declan Halton and Jim Morrissey in the band of white, Paul Maloney and John Ringwood from Wild Water Kayak Club.
There's
one around, or a lot of noise here. They're probably shooting away a little bit ahead of Coons there as well. So they're all going to there's the crew from England around the back of the as they go over, and again, it's not perfect.
Not good.
They're too far over. All the passes there. Yes, Tom, well done. We blame the car in the back for pushing that case through out. So, yes, sir. So, yes, the team pattern can get it back up to the crowd. So, these folks now are totally unstable. It's mostly going down to the another cast dive there.
Oh, John. So, John and Jim! Oh, pity!
After capsizing rope, Wild Water, after capsizing there, Thomas gives me the details. And here we have a K2 coming down.
Nasty shoot.
And I think we're in trouble there. Because, yes, we were right, it's capsizing. The K1s are on the way, now that's the P2s and K2s through. We've had a few disaster fields, as we say. So, let's see what happens next. That's the K2 song. Yes, there's a lot of, I say a lot of drones take the chicken roll, which is over on the right hand side. We'll see. Tom Brown from Families Canoe Club. Tom did very well in the 200 metre world championship. There's a Thomas Town paddler there. Nicky Brennan coming through on the shooting the slide, and three others going over to the chicken roll. Yeah, nice shoot. Keep the paddles high, Nicky Brennan. Now the first of the white
man, Nicky Brennan.
There. There's a UK paddler. They're all sliding through. Malcolm. There's Herbie from Family.
Well, Herbie.
The winner of the Dermot Hudson.
Well done, well done.
Good stuff. Malcolm Banks over on the far side in blue kayak, heading for the chicken run. Now when I say chicken run, it's not easy. Whitewater folks going over, Craig DeBarra in a good place, and another Whitewater folk. Malcolm has got through over there, they're sliding over, and we're just trying to recognise a few. 936 racing over the weir, will they make it through the stopper? No. So, Whitewater folk, Bunchy, and here's James Kelly in the Whitewater folk, taking his line.
Go on, Shane!
Getting through the stopper.
Go on, Shane!
Niall McLean from Whitewater
folk. Oh, no.
Will you make it?
Oh, no.
So, sorry about that, Niall. Oh, yeah, Whitewater folk, they're a little more stable. Ashling Smith on the far side, heading over. Yes, let's see, can she do it? Oh, the bell hit the bottom and she capsized. It's a little shallow, so you have to be careful. You can see they're still slipping over into the sluice. Whitewater boat at the stopper and capsized. That's a girl, she's out of the boat. And I think there it's we okay. have Tony from Jamaica heading for the way. Give him a big cheer, a first Jamaican paddler. All the way from the Bob Marley land. And let him ride over. Look, let's see, can he do it? Yes, brilliant. Finger on the board. Ian McLean behind coming over 48 lifting descent. But I can see he got through. They stuck the wheel in. The rescuers will help him. And Tony from Jamaica will be back in soon.